I'm amazed to see the car. The next punch.
At 15.
Baseline. Maybe he's hoping Ohosky will get hurt. Bad bounces at Wimbledon as well. That's just a solid forehand.
Level this third set at 1-15 all.
Thought is a normal service, still pretty close to that doubles hour. Great shot.
Each angle cross court, it looks wide open, but watch what happens. See how the big opening? Then he closes that, so you go in behind the guy.
Looked a little slow moving. To serve right off the bat. It just doesn't mention it, maybe gives him a break back. It's gonna go long.
TA is quite sure about that. It's been tested.